We got a chandelier and employee. We got monkey sounds coming out. As a great man just said, Uga. Very patient, which is good. The chandelier kind of excels in the field thing. Other than that one ice laser, I don't have too many options. Actually get him closer to the chandelier. Later's coming out and he's going to counter through it, but chandelier's just gonna jump. It's gonna go through the whips. Dance. There we go. Oh, didn't confirm the combo. Keep going. He did get trying to get a level. It's gonna be pretty good for Lamont right now. Missing, surprisingly, and he is going to get right through that overheat with a rock smash, taking the first round.
Round two.
Laser coming out immediately. Second laser charged up and landing. Third laser does not. Fourth does. So yeah, flow. Can we get a fifth one? I hope so. And dance. Oh, miss something bad. Oh, okay, we get off, but it does not land. It does put him back. But the rock. Don't we get break it? Oh no, he's not gonna try to counter, but get hit by the Lemon is gonna go pick up the oh, getting grabbed. He didn't get the meter from the center orb, but grabbed. He's dashing right after the. Is he getting it? No, he's gonna get right back by the Fennekin. And gonna get grabbed by the high. Now we're gonna see a lot of fireballs, we're gonna see a lot of lasers. It's gonna be very tricky for these man. And he is gonna get smogged right now. Do we even get grabbed? I don't know what that one is. He's gonna grab the other guy, and up, he took the round. First round is going up to that one guy. Trying for the heist. We didn't get it. That one guy is taking the first round. No changes up, they're staying true to true.
Round one.
Gotta really love him. Oh, that didn't hit him. Okay. I was about to say, that's a funky Alright, laser landing. Stealing over there with the implant breaks or pierces counters almost. Lemon is doing perfectly well. It's gonna be medium in the game, it's not a wash. But now we're back in the hard to play aspect of the chandelier. too. The laser's just gonna come out and steal the match. They're posing at each other.
Round two.
One guy peed everywhere. It's disgusting. There's urine on the floor and it's on the set. So it's disgusting.
Round one.
All right. Got Helios on the mic now.
Such an interesting matchup.
Levitt's been doing really good.
Yeah.
Especially getting caught by some jank.
He has a lot of experience with my type of chandelier play, so it's interesting to see how that squares away with that one guy's play very differently.
You do. He knows that playing both of you. You see him a lot more slow paced with your chandelier, where he just throws out his things and I just jump and get hit.
But it's still very much a glass lamp. Oh, with big whips.
Yeah.
And gets it.
Going for the,
okay.
Oh, that's the wrong grab.
That's not wrong, which is what I'm guessing going for.
I don't know. You did just keep it. That counter just got it.
All right, that was good patience from Lemon.
Shield's not pressure.
Yeah. Wasn't that much synergy there anyway.
Ooh, going for the steel wing.
Yep,
great steel counter. Went for the grab, but he's safe from grab with the...
Yeah, it gives you invincibility frames.
That laser is so scary.
Yeah.
Can't just sit on it.
Immediate hex. Sort of guessing that the range is right. Sometimes it's not.
Rotom is gonna come out, but I'm not sure if that's gonna do too much work. Yep, going for the ground.
Okay. Very, very cheeky. Good answer to that.
Yep.
The straight incinerate is a surprisingly good move.
Currently that one guy's asserting dominance over Lemon. The alpha of the tribe. Just not letting him get those turns. There we go, there's the stealing again.
You know, a seasoned overheat, the player who's been hit by overheat, they're just like, yeah, that's fair.
Yep. I'm still getting there.
Yeah.
Half my health is gone, I don't know
yeah.
why. And those eye frames, cutting again.
Yep, that's that's why I don't use the pinwheel as much. Should. That's scary.
Yeah. Oh! One
lost
health.
A lot of health off that.
Looking at Lemon's. There's loud people. KO. Lemon is taking.
All right. All right.
Three.
2-1.
I just want to clarify that there is still urine all over the floor. It's rather disgusting. He's just wallowing his filth.
Round one.
But I have so much trouble aiming my lasers field, and it really comes back to bite me. I think it's giving that one guy some trouble here. It's not quite fast enough.
Did you get the wall splat? Nope, it's gonna go to a field phase. One health again. This is not looking to get that one guy.
KO!
Taking the first round of that. Oh, he does not get that laser off.
Grab in time.
I know, I barely got the laser off in time in that same situation. Alright, good counter. The big chunk of damage.
They both do have meters, so.
I'm gonna put this a little closer to you. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, I probably need to turn up my volume as well. That way I can hear better. Oh, I turned it up for both of us.
No. Both bursts are coming out. And he is gonna get the grab. Is that it? No, two health. Two health.
Okay, okay, it's anyone's game. We did not risk it.
Oh no.
But there it is, okay.
Oh, heartbreaking.
That one guy feels like he should not have won that. He has some hearty words. But is this far from over?
I'm still rooting for Lemon. Lemon can come back. He's shown that he knows what he's doing against Chandelier. His steel wings are on point.
I just want to get the run back.
No, go on a field phase.
The Delphox? Oh, not quite.
That laser,
just
okay.
Just eclipse, yep. It's got some exhaust around where it's released.
It does. A little bit of heat. Ooh, okay. Missing the grab.
No hex is landing today.
Oh, that overheat. Oh no!
Oh,
Lemon is taking around
through
four.
That overheat.
All right, now we are on the final.
Yep. All right, we're gonna potentially see some changes. Maybe not. Who knows? Alright, so that one guy's hyping himself up. Ready for some lasers.
He's really scared about him coming in, switching off to that Umbreon.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I run.
It's fair, it's a free get out of jail card. Unless they grab, but you get those iframes. Nice. Ooh, right into Hex.
He's finally conditioned Lemon to actually fall for the 2-Y. which is important because Aqua Jet goes over that.
Mm-hmm.
You get lose a big chunk of health to that. Laser triggers the Rotom.
All right.
In a corner.
So you gotta drop it. Oh, getting out of it.
Out
of the corner. And land laser.
Oh, this is good. It's setup time.
Right underneath. Is that gonna? Nope. Don't. That don't bring up gonna land.
Not gonna kill. Okay, we go to burst. We really want this.
That first round is really important right now.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Oh!
He's just gonna jump and land. That was close. Laser is gonna break right through that.
Too many CADCs. Let's, that one guy. Charge up a full laser, take it on. Which charge flame burst is gonna take out the jump Y.
Right in the
hex. Now in the spin cycle.
This is hard to watch.
This is where the rhythm is. Hey.
Gonna eat some of the super bar. Rotom is gonna land right there. See what he can do with this. Ooh!
Minimize.
Good stuff, and
very good jump.
That one guy is going to take the game.
That was a good use of minimize.
It was.
Yep. 3-2 in